Okay. Yes. Welcome to my hard playthrough.
This world is an illusion.
Really?
In a world called in a mortar, we are surrounded by discriminate nations devoted to their individual technology
okay.
and struggle for
okay,
dominance.
Gandalf.
Society has developed its own way to wage war.
Dork.
Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion. Each believe that their way of life is the only way, and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention.
The club.
Or as you will know it, war.
Okay.
The others are known as Archidons, the way of the archer.
No, okay.
Sword Wrath, the way of the sword. Mm-hmm. Magi Kill, the way of the mage.
Okay.
And Speartons, the way of the spear.
You live as we live.
You are the leader of the nation
okay.
called Ordor. Your way is of
okay.
peace and knowledge. You
really? Oh.
Worship
it's natives.
Their weapons as gods. This makes you mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations.
No.
Your only chance to defend
archers.
Is to attack first.
Kill.
And obtain the technology from each nation along the way.
Good. Charge. The war begins. The Archidons claim to have bows and champagne. They will not fall before they have a chance to stand. Destroy the Archidons. Train a miner. Tap on the miner to control him. Okay. Train a clubman. Train one more clubman. Clubmen are trained and will effective swords. No. Catch a stump on me.
Attack.
Destroy the enemy shield. Restore the statue to them. Build up my army. I got two soldiers. So I'm gonna fight. Yeah, control one. No.
Defend.
By two and minus. So, if I get more soldiers. Oh, money. Oop. Time to make an armada of soldiers to destroy the enemy. Spawn another one. We can spawn two. Army's growing. Uh-oh. We have two archers. But I got three soldiers. Couple soldiers. I think there's enough right now. No, back up, really. Go, soldiers! Attack! Go, go! Attack! Get them! Destroy them! One of the cats attacking you, dude. No. Wait, yeah, Scully. Oh, no, not Sora. Wow. I didn't see that, guys. Went to your lives. There's another one. Not much damage. Okay. Still get this damage. There you go. Two units. What do I have to do? Oop. Let me just build up a big forest so I can pump up that forces. Into the ground where they belong. This is gonna burn the money. Charge my, wait, hang on, form up, sorry, so I have the numbers. It's not even, I need one more soldier! There we go, now it's all even. Attack. Now attack, can I spawn some Lego units? Attack! They can never destroy us! Attack with all your might! Attack! Destroy them! Fight back! Come on, come on! What? Oh! Oh. One archer? Maybe? We can handle it. Just keep pushing and just destroy them. There you go. Just whack them. You! We did it! The Archidons have been pushed out of their homeland and flee for the hills. Unlock. You have unlocked the Archidons. Pew! Continue. Unlock. Oh, okay. When the fortune of a chain, you can form back and... Oh. Okay. What was that? Level up. Increase the damage per level by 20%. Increase the health of every footman. My weight per minute. Yeah, this is... Castle Archer's damage per minute. Health points level. Upgrade of level. Tell me in the comment section below where I should upgrade. Two upgrades. And then get back to me when you guys can. So I could do stuff. And that I have to make this over 10 minutes. I don't get that extra ad revenue, so I can make more money. I need more money. It's almost time. Sword. What's a shop? Oh. Okay, I'm not gonna use these. Unless I need to. So, see you guys later. Bye-bye. And peace.